Many of you have loved my butter chicken recipe, but have asked for something simpler because not every one of us have whole lot of Indian spices in our pantry. So here you go, I have super simple butter chicken recipe for you, a little healthier, a little easier, but hey, the taste is simply great. So go ahead, watch this video, try out the recipe and let me know how it turns out for you. Here in my bowl I have 400 grams of chicken, so two big chicken pieces, chicken breast, and we are going to marinate it in four simple spices. Just 2 tablespoons of yogurt, we don't want it too tangy. And in this we are going to add salt, should be as per taste. So sprinkle the salt all over. 1 teaspoon of garam masala, again sprinkle it nicely all over. Balance the tanginess from yogurt and tomatoes, we are going to add cinnamon. So 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. So sprinkle that over. Rub spices thoroughly all over chicken pieces and let it marinate for about an hour. Your baking sheet, brush some oil, add some oil onto your baking sheet, put your chicken onto it. Now the boneless chicken is going to cook faster than bone-in chicken. Plus my chicken is a little thicker, so it will take a little longer. So we are going to put it in the oven at 400 degree Fahrenheit for about 30 minutes. If you are using a little thinner chicken breast pieces, then you can always use 350 Fahrenheit or 375 degree Fahrenheit temperature as well. So we're gonna cook it until it's done, and we're going to cut it into pieces and put it in our lovely sauce. So chicken in the oven, ready to be cooked. Our chicken is done, you can see it's thoroughly cooked. So now I'm gonna cut it into small pieces and we'll put it in our sauce, in our beautiful gravy. Lovely chicken pieces are in the pan. Here in my pan I have 3 tablespoons of butter, which is melting, homemade butter. And it's melting. You can also use clarified butter, desi ghee, or if you want a little healthier, you can always go with oil, with vegetable oil, canola oil. So as soon as the butter melts, we are going to add our coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon, onions, garlic, tomatoes, and we're gonna make a nice smooth sauce out of them. It's a good idea to get your sauce ready while your chicken is cooking, so that chicken doesn't have to stand for too long and it can still retain its moisture. Alright, so in our butter here we are adding 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds. That's dhania, lends a very nice flavor to our butter chicken, so we need to add that. And I'm using 2 small chopped onions, adding those. So we're going to saute our onions, we're going to caramelize them. And along with onions, I'm going to add 3-4 cloves of garlic chopped. So we're gonna add 1 teaspoon of salt and we're gonna stir everything together. Our onions are turning a little translucent. I'm going to add 4 fresh chopped tomatoes into it and we are going to saute our tomatoes as well. So 4 freshly chopped tomatoes. You can also use tomato sauce and then you can skip this step of sorting the tomatoes. And you can add a little bit of red chili powder if you want a little heat. But most people prefer their butter chicken to be mild, so they don't like adding red chili powder. Now we are going to go ahead and make a puree out of our onions and tomatoes. Just gonna add 2 tablespoons of milk and blend it. So adding 2 tablespoons of full cream milk. And just blending it now. And our tomato sauce looks beautiful. You can see it's nice consistency. You can make it thinner by adding water or by adding heavy cream. But we are going to make a little healthier version. So I'm going to add a little full cream milk in it. So I'm gonna add my tomato gravy onto our chicken pieces here. This is the simplest and the yummiest butter chicken recipe you will ever find or you'll ever get to cook. We are going to let our chicken simmer in this sauce for 4 or 5 minutes so that it soaks in all these juices and curry. I'm adding a little bit of milk, so like 1/2 cup of milk can go in. Cream is just gonna make it more richer. So if you want it nice and rich, go ahead, add the cream or add the milk like me, full cream milk. Very delicious butter chicken is almost ready. Chicken has been simmering in our tomato sauce for 3-4 minutes here, and just the last finishing touch, I'm going to sprinkle little bit of kasuri methi, that dried fenugreek leaves called kasuri methi, just a pinch. And before serving, add some cilantro leaves, and your guests will be licking their fingers. Hope you enjoyed this no fuss, super simple, healthier version of butter chicken. Let me know how it turns out for you. Looking forward to your comments, and thank you so much for watching Eat East Indian channel.